think that this is one of the reasons that we've got to have, at the federal level, we've got to have really strict accountability and tough oversight about how these COVID dollars are being spent. And I don't think there is enough oversight right now. And I would just say again to my Democrat colleagues, it is important that we fully fund the oversight bodies, the inspectors general, and that Congress do its job and actually ask tough questions about how is this money being spent. As to that specific company that, as you said, operated test sites, I think, on both sides of our state, both St. Louis and Kansas City. My understanding is the Illinois Attorney General is also looking at this. I don't know this to be true, but I would hope that the Missouri Attorney General would also be investigating. We've got a good, strong consumer protection law in the state of Missouri. I'd used it often when I was Attorney General. And I bet that the Missouri Attorney General's office will have something to say on this.